Hello, everybody. I am live. Oh man, I look like crap. Hello, hello. Anyone here? I have my charger on my phone. It needs to charge. Hey, Squiddy, please. Hi. I hope it's not too late. Things run out, so I wanted to go live earlier, but it didn't work with me. I'm okay, a little bit stressed out. How are you? Boo! Hey, Dark! Hello! One like, yay! Hey. So, the topic of today, stress. Hey, Joseph, hi. Hi, Anna. Hey, hello. Three likes. I like this already. Oh, that's the church bell. Hi, Royal. Yeah, I did have to say stress because maybe you have some advice for me how to deal with stress. I didn't know anything else. I have been stressed out a lot, but I'm doing so much better now. Thank God my charge is charging up really fast. So, how is everybody doing? Yeah, sometimes I do meditation, but I don't always have the patience or the time for it. I know. You need to be patient. But I'm trying to. So. But have you ever had any stress, all of you? How do you deal with it? Maybe you can give me some advice. Oh, shut up. I did clean my room, in that case. Oh, chem tea helps, or green tea. I think I have green tea. I'm not sure. I think I have it. Or do gardening. Oh yeah, that can help too. Listening to music. I don't know where those meditation CDs are or albums are. I'm gonna look them up. You have these days meditation sounds or music on YouTube. Maybe I should try that. Or those thunderstorms that can help you sleep. Work is stressing me out. I have problems with work. Hi, Joe's. Joe? A.S. Ifuso? That's a difficult name. J.O.S. Ifuso. Oh, J.O.F. J.O.S. Ifuso. Good. Yeah, I have a kind of problems with my work. I was feeling a little bit sabotaged and I was on the phone with a colleague of mine. So, yeah, I know. I lagged out. Oh, that's okay. No, I have a colleague that is more handicapped than me. She's in a wheelchair And I've got another colleague, and we take her to the toilets because she can't walk. She's unable to walk, but in her brain, she's very smart. But now she had some difficulties with her ears, and she almost started smacking me, and I lost my temper today. I told her if she would do that to me, I would be a goner. Yeah, I know. I'm not being heard, Dark Prince, and that's why today I got very, very, very mad. And especially with that colleague. Even though she's got very painful clotted ears, her ears were completely closed like this. So she couldn't hear properly, but still, it doesn't give her the right to treat me like shit. And I got stressed out. But we could talk about it with another teacher. Oh, good. Tune in to your body, mentally scan your body to get a sense of how stress is affecting each day. Lie on your back or sit with your feet on the floor. Oh, good. See, I need that. No, it's not the first time she did it, Dark Prince. She's done it before. And this was the fifth time or the fourth time that she did it. So I was done. Oh, I think I did that with my mom when I was younger. Then I had a stress attack when I was younger in school, and she performed that same trick on me. But I forgot about that. Good that you mentioned it. I'm gonna do that tonight. After I'm done with the live stream, which I'm not going to right now because I want to talk to you guys, I'm gonna do that. Maybe that will help. Good, Anna. That's why I'm asking you guys, how do you deal with it? Because I tried a whole lot of things. Not much worked. Even the horses I ride, even the horse that I ride every Friday, she even gets bothered by it right now. She can feel it, I think. She knows, you're not being yourself, Marjorie. So, but I'm more relaxed now. The pills help a little bit. Oh, thank you. That I appreciate, Anna, that you're all here for me. You have no idea how much that helps me. It calms me down every time I try to look you all back today, but there's so many of you. So many of you following me, I can't look you all back, but I'm trying. I'm trying to watch most of you back. That's why I'm using the weekends or Friday to watch you all back, but even now, I have tried to watch many of you back. There's so many of you. And it makes me a little bit pissed off that I can't see most of you back, but I do try. I am gonna try that for sure. For real. That is also stressing me out a little bit. So I'm feeling such like a whiner. I hope I'm not. I could use all the help I get. I do appreciate it, Anna. You're helping me out a lot. I will try that method that you said after I'm done with the stream, but I'm just starting, so. Yeah, that's a good thing. I hope more people will come. We could also talk about some other things, some other topics, like work. Yeah, you can say that again. It's hard. But I do try to relax. I'm gonna be here for a long time. But it was hard today. Most of the time it's not that hard. And we have a performance coming up this Thursday. I'm not sure if we're gonna be, I'm not sure if I can vlog that because they are our own songs. Most of us are our own songs, but I'm gonna try. I don't think I can, no. And I love visiting you. I'm gonna visit you for sure. You're the first on my list. I'm so grateful that you all love my channel so much. It makes me feel all warm and happy inside. And I haven't felt that for a long time. But it's stressful. And with the next performance that will be, I think. Oh, good. Yeah, I will come. For sure. If I see you live, I will be there. Trust me, I will. I will be there. But the next performance will be in April. Yeah, in April, and then I am gonna sing a song, I think. But I don't think I can say it on YouTube. I don't want to be flagged. So I'd rather not say it. I don't want to be flagged. But it's a good song. No wine tonight. Hi, Ricky. Where's Ricky? So, but how was your day? Oh, I'm shaking too much. I'm gonna be here for a long while, so I like this too much. Hi, Dark Prince. Who's Ricky? No, no wine tonight. Yeah, you can tell I'm still nervous for every live stream. I'm bloody nervous. I always expect no one to come. I think my videos are more entertaining than my live streams, but I'm not sure. I'm trying to make the best out of it. And tomorrow will also be a stressful day. I hope so. Thank you. And still 5 likes. Hey, better. Likes better something than nothing. Come on, you damn phone, charge up. I'm gonna be here, so. But tomorrow will be also a stressful day because then I have to play a horse. Yeah, don't Dark Lucci, you heard it right. You heard it right. I have to play a horse. It's gonna be one dumb play, I think, but I'm not sure. And they say, I'm a good horse. Yeah, I have to play a horse, Anna. I have to play a horse. I think I started this live stream too late. Maybe most people are already in bed. Next time I'm gonna do it earlier. Hey, Roastins! Greetings! I hope you give me a like. Hi! I'm doing my best with both, but I think I'm better with the videos than with live streaming. I don't know always what to say. Oh, okay, Rose. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for the like. I think also I was watching a channel. I don't know if you know that channel. You should check out that channel. Hey, Alicia. Hi. Hello, dear friends. Hi. Yeah, this is a genuine smile. It is. I'm not faking it, I swear. I'm not faking it. Thanks for the 7th like. Thank you very much. Hello. Hi, Alicia. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. But anyways, I have to play a horse tomorrow. They say I'm good at it, but what do you expect? I work with horses for now almost 30 years, and even that is stressful. Thank you. So are you. You're awesome too. I appreciate that. But there was another channel. I don't know if you know that channel. It's called Adriana Gaming. And I was watching that. I just dropped out of that live stream to get my own live stream. But I had some little bit issues with the phone. So not big issues, but always pressing the wrong button. Then you want to live stream so badly, you're constantly pressing the wrong button. What time is it here? It's almost not 1 o'clock. It's 17 minutes past zero. It's midnight. Almost, I think, yeah, 1 o'clock. How late is it with you guys? Oh, one peaceful mind, Alicia's handmaid says, hello, Rose. Ooh, that take all the time needs. I will be here. Take all the time you need. Oh, your pup. Oh, that's so cute. See you then. Typical. Mr. Prince, yeah, indeed. That is so funny. But if any of you have more tips for my stress level, let me know. Adriana Gaming, I don't know if I can say her channel. Oh, if I get flagged, I will know it. But she's a cool girl. And she helped me out. Yeah, I've been stressed all day. Essential oils. Yeah, I had that, but I don't have that anymore. I've been stressed out a lot. Because I had to help somebody go to the toilet and she had clotted ears. Her ears were completely shut. She couldn't hear. It was like this. She couldn't hear. So, and then she almost smacked me because I wasn't allowed to help her. But she was helping me all the time. And you know, I've been raised by my mom and dad that if you're gonna help somebody out, if somebody helps you out, you have to help them back. I've been raised like that. If someone helps me, I will do my best to help that person back. And I wasn't allowed to by her. So we didn't really get into a fight, but it wasn't cool. Even though she was in a wheelchair, yeah, it won't be the first time. Even though she was in a wheelchair, she still had her hands. And she was not really hitting me, but the gesture that she hit me was good enough. She didn't really hit me, you guys, but she did a gesture like this, and that's still wrong. So I warned her this time good with a teacher of mine. But it happens a lot that some colleagues like to smack me. And no, it's not the first time. Yeah, it is wrong. So I'm very stressed out. That's why my thumbnail was I wanted to say stress attacks, but that sounded so over the top. Oh, thank you, Rose Tinted. Thank you so much. I hope it is special because I apparently am trained. English is hard. I am apparently trained by nature to help multiple handicapped people. Yeah. After this live stream, but not for a long time because I like to talking to you guys. I'm even stuttering. I'm that happy now. Hey, Sunny Stormy. Hi. Thanks for the like. How are you? I hope all is well. I hope you're not that stressed. Yeah, but you don't sound like it in your live stream, Alicia. Oh, sorry, guys. You sound so relaxed. How do you do that? Sunny, hi. Hey, fisherman, hi. Hi, John. How are you? I don't have herbal tea. I have green tea, but my parents have herbal tea. I'm gonna ask them that. If you do Carmanile, what is Carmanile? But I will try that. Good. I'm a little bit better. I had some stress pills today because I was very stressed. What is Carmanile? Hi. Hey, Cherry Farm. Hello, Mrs. Heaven's Gate Cherry Farm. Hi. Oh, I never had that before. That comes in your tea. That calms you in tea. It's a little white flower that calms you in a tea. Oh, good. I have now a microwave. I'm gonna try to show it if I can. I hope you guys can see it. Ha! Yes, many bottles of wine for stress. Then I can't work tomorrow. Then I go to this like work. Hi, Anka. I'm a little bit tipsy. No, I can't do that. They will kick me off. What are you trying to say, Lucci? Prankster. That was funny. That was really funny. Oh, man. Oh. Then I'm gonna be sitting on a horse like this. And I will fall right off. Prince is funny. Oh, hell yeah. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I didn't know what kind of topic I should then have put it in the thumbnail. Or margarita. Oh, hell yeah, that's good stuff too. But I have to work, you guys, so that's not an option. And I have to perform this Thursday. So, wish me luck. I've been stressed out about that too. But the stress pills help a lot. Yes, margaritas cure everything. Well, not a hangover. Not a hangover, they do. Thank you. Thank you. I hope so. Thank you, guys. Much appreciated. Yeah, that's also stop words. Hey, Rickerola, hi. I hope it's not too late for you guys. I'm gonna do it earlier, I think. But now my parents are asleep, so that's better for me. Next time I'm gonna do it a little bit earlier. And I forgot to tell it that I will go live streaming. Thank you, John. Much appreciated. Because I know you want a heads up, right? When I go live, right? And I forgot about that. This is new. Hey, rock and roller, how are you? I hope you had a good day. My topic of today is, oh, are you okay? Oh, I know. Ah, oh, you're tired? It's okay to drop out of my live stream if you're too tired. Does your husband have the flu? Because that's happening here too. Today it was very stormy. It was crazy. Oh, cold. Oh yeah, my sister has that too. She's coughing like a seal, but she's feeling better now, so she went back to work. But she still talks like a seal. That's her humor. But I'm a little bit stressed out, so And I bet. Tell him I said hi and wish him well for me. I will burn a candle for him later on and say some prayers. I hope he will get better then. Yeah, I hope so. It's already been calming down. I'm already calming down. You're welcome. Yeah, we were a little bit worried about her because it wouldn't be going away. And I already had in the past. Hey, Penny, hi! Good to see you. Good, you have each other. Good that you're following each other. Good. I like that. How are you, beautiful? I'm not beautiful. You're making me blush. How are you? No, I'm not gonna blow it up, I hope. I can be a little bit better, Penny, but nah. But thank you for the compliment. So are you. I'm glad you're okay. Is it not too late for you all? You're right. I don't consider myself beautiful only with makeup on. I have a little bit of makeup on, but not much. Yeah, I know it's late. Next time I go a little bit earlier. Ooh, is it too early for you? I hope not. Oh, dark. Behave yourself. Hey, Bimfera Games. Amiga. Hola. That's all I can say. Ah, thank you. Thank you, lads. Hey, Kevo, hi. Welcome to the stream. How are you? Yeah. Mwah. I'm okay. It's now here. 32 minutes, 32:00:32. I think 32 minutes over one. But I'm a night owl. I always sleep late. Hey, Kevo, Bumblebee Tuna. Like you always say it. I'm a little bit better. I was stressed out. Yeah, you always say that. Oh, your last stream was so funny. That was so hilarious. How you say that? Bumblebee Tuna. Makes me laugh every time. I was stressed out, Penny, a lot. I had to bring a colleague to the toilet. And she had clotted ears. Her ears were completely stuffed like this, so she couldn't hear, like she was underwater. You know that underwater feeling that your ears are completely shut off or clotted? I don't know how you say that, but she smacked me. Well, she didn't really smack me, but she did the behavior. And I lost it. I already had a bad day. I already had a little fight with my parents because we, this Wednesday, we're gonna have that talk with us. It's a kind of therapist talk, but with a special counselor, a behavior counselor. Because my father and I were buffering so much. We were buffering, I mean, we were fighting so much. Yeah. And he says that. You should check out his channel, Kevo. Shout out to Kevo. He is funny as hell. He is so funny. So I hope I can say that, YouTube. Let me know if it's not okay, but please don't flag me. Just give me a warning, a strike like you did before. I'm still new to this. I think I exist now half 6 months. I don't even know how long I'm existing. So, hi, Tricia. Hello. How are you? 14 likes. Yay. Hey, girl. How are you? I'm doing a little better now, Tricia. I was just explaining that I was in a way in a fight with a colleague. She's multiple handicapped because she can't walk. So she's in a wheelchair. Yeah, that is great. I am a little bit better. She's in a wheelchair. But her ears were clotted, like you go underwater and then your ears are completely full. And you go like this and you hear your own voice. And you can't hear others. She got a bit, little bit angry because I was helping her out. But I was raised that way. If someone does good for me, then I will return the favor. And she didn't like that. So we got into a huge argument and a huge fight. I almost cried, but I swallowed my tears. Thank you for the 15th like. Much appreciated. I'm very happy with that. And I'm going to do that, what Rose Tinted, I believe, recommended. And I think Anna Paranormal, what she did. Maybe it helps me. Yeah, lol. Ah, funny. But I always try to laugh. I'm always trying to do the right thing. But we got into a huge fight. A huge fight. Hey, Soldier Poet. Hi. Yeah, I hope so. How are you, Soldier? Welcome to the stream. A long stream if it lies with me. Oh, I want to sing, but then I will get, I think, a copyright of YouTube. I'm scared of singing. I had to delete my singing videos. I want to, but then I could get in trouble with YouTube. I think YouTube has not killed my channel yet because yeah, I do it a cappella. How do you know it's not copyright? Because I'm not singing my own work. I'm singing somebody else's work. I'm very cautious with that. I don't want to piss YouTube off. How can you be sure that I'm not getting copyrighted, Rock and Roller? But I see many of the people that I follow, I see them playing guitar. I see them singing, like Pinky. I don't know if you know her channel. Pinky, Rose Pinky. Follow her channel. She's an awesome girl. You should visit her channel. But she never got a problem, but I think she got a license. I don't have a license for that. Yeah, but because I think there's many people who are already singing rock and roll, and I'm a little bit scared of doing so. It's not that I don't want to do it. Oh, good. Your dog is doing good? Yes. The prayers have helped. I'm so happy for you. Yeah, that is great. I'm so happy for you, Penny. Good. Good, you have to clean your house for your dog. Yeah, it's my dad with the problem. That's why I asked for this talk that I really look forward to. Not. He doesn't like criticism. You do miss my singing? I know, you're so tired. It's okay. It's okay. I tuned in with you very late as well. Go ahead. Bye, Alicia. Thanks for coming. Thanks for the like. See ya. Bye, Alicia. And give your husband a hug from me. Tell him I said hi and I wish him well. Take care, girl. Bye. Oh, 70 likes. Thank you so much. Good. Bye, Trisha. See you at the next stream. I will tell you guys, okay, when I have a next stream. I will. Hey, Dan. Hi. Love you too. Hi. Welcome to the stream. How are you? Alicia is going, Dan, because she's tired. Her husband is ill. He's having a cold. Good night, Alicia. Yeah. And they've been up all day. He was still working, but I bet he was coughing like a seal. Welcome to the stream, Dan. How are you? I hope you're well. Better than me, because I was stressed out to work. Yeah, I can sing a song maybe for you, but I hope, yeah, you need to charge your phone. I do too. My phone needs that too. Oh, it's already loading. Good. Hi, Trisha. I hope I don't get copyrighted. I am very scared that I get copyrighted. Because when I took the singing videos off, it stopped giving me a warning. I had one warning. I don't know it's because of the singing. They never explained the reason why. Okay, rock and roller. Good. You make me smile. I can do the same. Yeah, rock and roller, please. I will see you later. Oh, he is gone now. He's going to charge his phone, but he will be back. What's a typical meal where you live? Oh, a typical meal? Ooh. It's potatoes. Most of the time, potatoes. Salad. Yeah, I'm having a cold. Salad. and meat. It depends. We're now varying. We're changing the menu all the time. Yeah, potatoes are good. What's a typical dinner with you there? What is your typical meal? Oops. Yeah, me too, Penny. So what's your typical food then, soldier? Oh. That's not bad. That's good. Yum. Ooh, yum, yum, yum. Steak and broccoli. Oh, steak. English is hard. Steak and broccoli. Oh, that's also very good. Mmm. Yum, yum, yum. Mmm. But the topic was, how do I relieve my stress? That should have been my thumbnail. Oh, well. I had some stress attacks today. One this morning and two this afternoon. But now much better. Yeah. Soldier Poet, you're making me hungry as well. But, oh yeah, I have to be with my parents. Because I do that. I always try to smile, Trisha. It doesn't always work out, but I always try to smile. I always try. Today was not a good day. I didn't smile much, but... You really want to know about my stress attacks? You mean what happens to me when I get one? I never had one before. Thank you. So I'm doing good. I hope so, yeah. Thank you, soldier. Thanks. Thanks, fisherman. I appreciate that. Thank you that you do care. I appreciate that so much. Well, if I get a stress attack, and a small one, if I get a small one, I will start breathing, I will start panting, like I run a marathon, but I didn't, and I'm starting to sweat, and I'm stuttering. But then I also get this knot in my stomach. Like something bad is going to happen, which it's not. That's so annoying. If I have a big one, yeah, I have that too now. I usually can't breathe. It's people who are genuine out in the world. Everyone is not bad. Everyone is not bad. Well, some of them are. Criminals are. But I've been... Oh. Soldier? Yeah, some of them. Not all. Well, that guy who shot 3 people... In the subway or the metro, whatever you call it, he's bad. He's evil. Don't want you to take your back. Glad you're feeling bad. Glad you're feeling better now. Yeah. Because it's also... The stress is also on my back and my stomach. Thanks for the 18th like. I appreciate that. Ham hocks. Hey, Richard. Hi, welcome to the stream. Thanks for being here. Oh, 19 likes. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't take it for granted. Thank you. Love my drones. Hi, welcome to the stream. Oh, 20 likes, good. Oh, one of my guinea pigs was a little bit bad. So, I have to also, I'm also a little bit stressed out about one of my guinea pigs. She wasn't doing that good. Oh, what will help me out with stress, Lee? Yeah, I have panic attacks too. I don't have a heart attack, but I do have depression and anxiety. Yeah, one of my guinea pigs. But that was to expect it. That was to be expected because Inky is already quite old. She's like, I think 4 or 5. So she's reaching her limits, but today she was a little bit better. You want to see my guinea pigs? Today Inky was better, but she wasn't that good last the other day, yesterday. So I was a little bit nervous. You never get bored of my guinea pigs? You never get tired of him? Hold on, how much it's charged. Okay. Getting it off. And I'm gonna show you the guinea pigs. First, I'm gonna turn on the light. That way you can see it better. Ooh, it's a bold light. It's a light that needs to charge. That light is a kind of light that needs to warm up. Oh, my thing was doing weird. Okay. Whoops. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try. Here they are. Come on, light, be brighter. I hope you can see them. Can you see them, guys? You are popular, girls. But today is my day off. That is Inky. She's not always feeling well. But today is a good day. Yeah, today is a good day. She's doing better. Yeah, they are cute. They are so awesome. But now I'm going to my bed. It's Inky who doesn't really mind it. Bailey. Hey, Ricky, hi. I'm completely stuttering. English is hard. But it's more Abby who doesn't mind being on my lap or being on camera. I'm okay. I've been stressed out. How long have you had them? I had Inky first. First I had another guinea pig, but she died and I couldn't say goodbye. And then I didn't know you had to have more guinea pigs. So then I didn't know. Then I had one guinea pig. Her name was Kaya. And she was very sweet and I missed her very much. I still do. And then first there was Inky. And Inky had a buddy. Inky, then Ziggy came. And Ziggy got really sick. And I was telling Lee that earlier, that Ziggy was not doing good and she died on me. And even the veterinarian couldn't give her an injection to relax so she could pass away peacefully. She gave another shock and then she died in my arms. And I cried like a baby. Even my mother cried. And the female veterinarian or the vet, she was so sweet. She sent me a card saying condolences with your guinea pig, the loss of your guinea pig. That was so sweet that I started crying all over again. Yeah, I have a very good veterinarian. I'm proud of her. Oh, yeah. They don't like to be on TV, Richard? Yeah, that was nice. And I said to mom, when I was done crying, can you please, next time, if you have to take the animals there, can you tell her, thank you so much for the cards? So sweet. Yeah. Yeah, I know. It's part of life. We all go. Nothing stays forever. We all die. And I know. I know. I know, love my drones, but still, it doesn't make it easier. But I know sooner or later I'm gonna lose Inky. I'm gonna lose Abby. I'm gonna lose Bailey. I know. Yeah, my mom cried and I cried too because Ziggy was also a favorite of my mom. More of my mom than me. I was sometimes jealous. Those two had a good connection, a good bond. And then later on, I saw Abby being a little bit sad and depressed because she refused to eat and drink. So I said to mom, we have to get two more guinea pigs. Yep, amen. Ah, you have to go? Okay, bye, John. Good to have you. See ya. Bye, soldier. Thank you. Hey, Redman. Bless you, soldier. Next time, I'm going to be a little bit earlier. Then maybe it's easier for you guys. Bye. Take care, John. Thank you. 20 likes. Thank you so much. Bye, John. Bye, soldier poet. I will watch your video back tonight, soldier poet. I promise. I will watch your videos back tonight. Oh, that's so sad. But I know I'm gonna lose them. You're welcome, soldier. Have a good night and thank you for being on my stream. Much appreciated. Bye, guys. I mean, soldier, poet, and Fisher. I'm not going. I'm just warming up. Next time I will sing for you. I promise. Next time I will sing for you. Oh, you have to go too? Okay. Bye, love my drones. I hope so. Thanks for being here. Much appreciated. Bye, soldier. Bye, love my drones. See ya. Makes me a bet. Yeah. They do. They do. So does my guinea pigs. Are you going, Sunny Stormy? Yeah, do that. I'm looking forward to your new video. I will watch them. All of you who came here, I will try to watch your video back. I will do so. Bye, you all. Thanks for dropping in. See ya. Yeah, I will. I will do my best, Ricky. Yeah. Ripman like your channel. So do I. Thank you so much. But please be careful with the S word. YouTube doesn't like it. I think that's also why I got a strike. And the G word, you have to be careful too. I know it's a stupid rule. I agree. Thank you, Ricky. Yeah. I can get in trouble. I'm still not safe. Sorry. I can't help it. They say there are rules. They can kill your channel. I saw a link in another live stream of, I think, Psycho. He had a kind of link. They were doing a purge, like a cleaning of the system. Still, I'm gonna be careful. No, you don't have to. But how do you know that for sure? Still, I'm gonna be safe. I'm gonna be safe. What kind of rules are they? Because I haven't seen them and I would like to see the rules, the new rules. Please keep me updated, Stormy, with those YouTube guidelines and rules. I want to follow the rules exactly. I want to do it right. I don't want to have to be flagged or to be warned again. I was warned again. I was warned one time. I just got one warning or one strike. I want to keep it that way. They make me nervous. Okay, please do. Hi, Christopher. And maybe you can send me a link or something in a video that I can see it and I can write it down. Hi, Chris. Hi, Christopher. How are you? But I need to do something about stress. That's why I have that counselor talk this Wednesday with my parents. I know it's going to be emotional. It's going to be hard. My eye, I rubbed it too hard with makeup. I think it's the kind of makeup I can't stand. I rubbed it a little bit too hard because it was itchy. But I think it has to do with the eyeliner I had. That it was maybe expired over date. Oh well. I'm not falling asleep, you guys. Is Kevo still here? I like it when he says Bumblebee Tuna. Oh, he cracks me up. He's so funny. I will. Oh, thank you so much. Eyeliner made out of bat. Yeah. My mom calls me a raccoon. This eye is already a little bit healing. I'm half a raccoon. I'm on time for Halloween. Sorry, guys. It has been a long day. But if any of you have some anti-stress tips, let me know. Because I do need it. And here are the girls again. They're eating in peace. Ain't they beautiful? Don't do live feed. She's a bit nervous, a bit naughty. Thank you for the 21 like. You mean this live feed? Then if it stresses you out too much, Redman, you shouldn't do it. You don't sound stressed. But you are stressed. You can hide it pretty well, better than me. How do you do that? Yeah, it does help creativity. I'm so bad. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I have that too. We don't have forests here, but with my parents' place, they do a little bit. But when I go to France with my workplace in Charmes, it's France. They have a lot of forest there. And then I have a tree. Okay, I see you then, Tricia. Then maybe this sounds weird. Ooh. Do I have coconut? I don't think I have chocolate. I have to watch. And otherwise, I'm gonna buy that. All the tips you've given me, guys, I'm gonna use it. Yeah. It's definitely too far away here. It is. Yeah, if I have that, but I think it's expired. But I will do that. Oh, man. This is so bad. Yeah, I'm gonna do natural sounds, but also the chocolate. Let's see if I have chocolate. Yeah, I do have chocolate. Oh, that's empty. I don't know how long it stays good. Oh, thank you. 23 likes. Oh, that's good. Hey, HTD Paranormals, Paranormal. Thank you for the 24th like. Yeah, I will do that. I don't know how to get it on my TV, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try it. Every tip I get, I will try. But I have also a kind of good. But I have a video of a fireplace. I'm gonna try some of them. Oh, sorry, guys. That's all the stress coming out. I'm yawning. Stress tip number five, watch some comedy sketches. That's a good one too. Why didn't I think of that? That's how stressed I am. But today I got very stressed. I even blocked. I mean, I blocked from the inside out. I couldn't move. Like I was frozen. I don't know if that makes any sense. Hey, Hippity Dippity. Hi. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Oh, 25. Thanks, guys. Should make a video on tips. Yeah, that's also a good one. But I don't have many tips. Your uncle passed away? I'm sorry to hear that, HTD. Hippity dippity, how are you? I'm doing better now, but I'm still a little bit stressed. May I ask what he had, or is that too private? Was he sick or in any way? Hey, Wonderful Life, hi! Welcome to the stream. It's okay. Not really. I had a lot of stress today. Go ahead, talk to each other. Check each other's channel out. Visit each other's channel and please click that bell. I'm trying to. I think it has to do with the makeup, with the eyeliner I had. Thanks for the like. It's responding with my skin. Makeup, I think. Oh, look it off. What kind of train set do you have? Oh, that train set, that old train set's cool. Oh yeah, I need to after this, I need to unwind. And I think next time I'm gonna be a little bit earlier. So it's now Monday. I think Thursday I'm gonna go live again. Oh, you shouldn't say the S word. YouTube doesn't like it, Christopher, unless the rules have changed. How come I'm not aware of that? But it is a stupid rule, though, that you're not allowed to say it. Because the persons with community on it say it. And the persons that pay YouTube or YouTube pays them say it, and then you don't hear YouTube complaining. It's okay. You didn't know that. I'm just being careful. One of the YouTubers said that it's ridiculous and that they have new rules and that I'm allowed to, but still, as long as I don't see the rules. Good that your live shows are going good. I love watching them. It's okay. Yeah. I agree, but still. They can terminate your channel because you're forgetting one thing. It's still their platform. It's still their platform. They can take your channel down if they want to. I saw it in the guidelines. It's their channel. Good. That's a good thing, right, wonderful? I'm so glad you all are here. I appreciate that so much. Seriously? This is so fun. And my views are getting down? How come? Yep, that's okay. How come your views are getting down? Did you get a warning or something? I hope not. YouTube is stealing your views? See? That's what I mean. But did you say the S word then many times? Wonderful. Did you say the S words a lot of times? See, that's why they get mad. I hope you stick around. Oh, man. I hope you survive. Maybe they weren't popular enough. That's so weird. I like your channel, Wonderful Life. I will be on it very quickly. I hope so. I hope so, Richard. Keep me updated, guys, if you can. But I need to tone down. I need to relax. But what do you do then? Yeah. Now, how do they think? In what way, Wonderful Life? You're welcome, sis. What is a glitch then? That you have a pause. I hope I don't. Oh, the girls again. She was making an argument. Yeah, they are. What do you mean more videos instead of live stream? Not always that good? Okay. Still, I'm going to be careful. Next time I'm going to sing then. I'm too tired now to sing. Livestream is making my channel down. What do you mean? Shouldn't I go live? Oh, yeah. What is YouTube Studio? Never heard of it. It does sound like fun. Okay. I hope I'm not in danger. I'm still gonna be here. Ooh. They're at it again. They were a couple of minutes ago. They're so cute. Yeah. YouTube app, huh? YouTube Studio app. Is that for free? No, I don't have a rabbit. I have 3 guinea pigs. But is that for free, YouTube app? Still 25 likes. Woohoo! Oh, good. Then I'm gonna look it up, Wonderful Life. Thanks for the heads up. Yeah. Next time I'm gonna be a cat. A whole lot easier. Then I can scratch anyone I don't like. Now that would be so cool. So does anyone else have tips for me? Yeah, I think so too. Yeah. I just live stream, that's it. Then I'm gonna look it up. Unbelievable. They can eat those guinea pigs. It's not normal. It's like they have pockets. Check it out how much they eat. Heard that? That was that weird sound again. No. Ah, I missed him. He's fun. Isn't that... What's his name? Yeah, they are eating machines. What was his name, Dr. Doolittle? Yeah, I will try to keep my live streams as much as I can. But isn't that Dr. Doolittle, isn't that Eddie Murphy? I think so, right? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, see? I knew it. Hey, Dak! Hi! Welcome to the stream! Yeah, he talks to animals. Hi, Dak! How was your live stream, by the way? Yeah, me too. I hope I don't scream too much. Thank you. Quiet, huh? Oh, the stupid sound again. Come on. So that's why you ended it earlier. Yeah, I'm not like you, Dex. I'm not like you, Dex. I'm not that good with live streaming. I shake a lot. Sorry about that, people. Yeah, that was an awesome film. Yeah. Cool. I hope I see that soon. You are good. I hope so. You guys make me so happy. Maybe I should live stream more. I don't know if I can do that in the morning. It's too early. And because of that. Thank you. Thank you, HDD. Appreciate it. I'm sitting close by to the girls. They're eating and drinking. It's not good. That it's good that it's not wine. Thank you. Maybe you're gonna live stream someday too, Richard. I would look forward to seeing that. Is Dark Prince still here? Dark Prince Lucci, you still around? I always have a problem with it, with live streaming, because I think no one will come. Yeah, I knew that. That was so cool. I saw that, but it was very late. Maybe a new camera. Oh, it says it 26. Good. It makes me happy. I'm gonna be here for a while. Oh, I'm gonna watch HTD live streams too then. He's that good, HTD. So what are you live streaming then about? Whoa, that's a lot. You shouldn't say the S word, it's forbidden. HCD, please be careful. Don't say the S word. I might be flagged for it. I know it's a stupid rule, but they say the rules have changed, but I don't know what the new rules are. And EVPs. Yeah, they are good. I like your live streams a lot. Gotta update my YouTube. I don't know how to update my YouTube, but I will know that sooner or later. Bye, Richard. Thanks for being in my live stream. Much appreciated. See ya. Oh, yeah. I will do that. Good. Bye, Richard. Thanks for being here. See ya. And now she's cleaning herself. She was. See, there was a jump. She was popcorning right there. They like the camera. They are so pretty, are they not? Good. Thanks for helping me, Christopher. I appreciate that a lot. No, but I heard that it's not allowed to say the S word. You cannot say the S words. Or the G word, like got you or something. Sorry, YouTube, I had to explain. Maybe sometimes you can say it, but not a lot. Does anyone else have more anti-stress tips, please? This is so much fun. Yeah, tell me about it. It's weird. But it's still rules. And we forget one thing. It's still their platform. They built YouTube. The people behind YouTube built YouTube. So they are calling the shots. They can terminate us whenever they feel like it, because I saw that in the guidelines too, that YouTube holds the right to terminate your channel if they want to. Okay. But still strange. But it's still a strange algorithm. It's still a strange algorithm thing. Oh, look at the meat. Aren't they awesome? Could be. I hope not, but it could be. So, how is everybody feeling? Do you have plans for the week? I don't think Lucci is around. But still, here I've got 26. Yes. I'm very happy with that. Oh, good. What kind of guitar? I love guitars. They're cool. I always try to smile, especially in my videos and in my live streams. Thank you. Is it a red guitar? Ooh, how does it look? I should have gone earlier. Oh well. Gibson Maastricht electric guitar. Oh, cool. I wonder what it looks like. Oh, nice. Oh God, they're at it again. Girls, huh? But that looks so cool. I love holographic things. Modifying it, it's cheap, only original black guitar. How cheap then? Or does it then look cheap to you? Oh. They're bickering. Those two are always bickering. Good. Are the original, I bet the original ones are very expensive. How expensive can they be? For 1,000? Seriously? No way. I bet that's pretty expensive. I get still 26 likes. I like that. Again, high number, 26. I'm having a cold too. So does anyone has any stress relief meds? Does anyone know how to deal with stress? What do you, Richard, what do you do, Richard, if you get stressed? And HCD Paranormal. And Richard, what do you do to fight the stress? I like Dire Straits. Yeah, me too. How about Dire Straits? They're cool. You know Dire Straits? You don't know them. Maybe you should look them up. They are good. It's almost 2 hours. Okay. Look at them. Ooh, Salt on the Swings. That's a good one. Tell your brother that's a good song. Salt on the Swings. I love that. That is so cool. No, I don't want to stop. Not many people. I think it's late, isn't it? How late is it with you two? He's better than you? You need to practice. Keep on practicing. How late is it with you guys there? Oh man, I'm tired. Oh yeah. I was a beginning wood singer too. with singing. You get there. You just need a time. You just need to give it time. It's so good talking with you two. But I don't know, I don't have much to say. So have you ever been stressed out that you need to take stress pills? I bet you don't. What do you have then now? Are you sick? Next time I go earlier. Should I cancel this live show or not? What do you think? Should I keep it on or cancel it? I think I'll keep it on. I hope you do get better. Then do that. Oh, she's having a problem again. Hope you saw that. I don't have much people. Are you too tired? Are you tired, Christopher? I don't have much to say. I'm sorry. Next time I will be a whole lot better. I will be going earlier live stream. I'm not like you guys. You are so good at this. But I will be better. I still hope that everyone who will like this after I finished the live stream, that they will like it. I will appreciate that. And any more stress tips, please let me know. I had so much fun. I'm gonna end the live stream, Richard, because it's getting late. Goodbye, Richard. And to everyone watching, or everyone who's going to watch, please, please leave a like. Circle this video around if you want to. And if you have any ideas, let me know. I appreciate it so much. And I hope you enjoyed it. And my apologies for not talking too much. Yeah, you're tired, are you? And it's late here, so I'm gonna stop the stream. See ya. And people, I need to express this to all the people who came in here. Thank you so much for helping me out. I appreciate that so much. 26 likes. I am grateful. I am very happy. I will sleep good tonight. And I think I'm not sure, but I will announce it when I go live, okay? I keep forgetting that. And then I will make sure I have something to talk about, or you can give a topic tomorrow if you want to. If you watch this video and you will think, hey, I know a topic she can discuss with the live stream, let me know. This was, again, so much fun. Thank you, people. I wish every one of you a good morning, a good afternoon, or a good night, depending on where you are. Thanks so much for warning. Thanks so much. Oh, English is hard. That's how tired I am. That's how tired I am. Good night. Peace out. Bridget, and thank you for staying with me. To all the people who are going to watch this, I hope you enjoy. I'm sorry that I didn't say much. But I'm still working on it. I'm new. So forgive me. But I am grateful for every like I get and for every good feedback I get. How to deal with my stress attacks and my anxiety attacks, or whatever you call it. You know what I mean. And thank God I didn't fart. Maybe later on I'm gonna fart. So I didn't fart today. Did you fart today? I hope it's a good one. See ya, people. See ya.